Okay, so this is Nashville tuning. Starting at the bottom. That's your E string. Next one, B. Okay, next string G. G. Then your D. Fourth string. Then the A. And then the E. Okay, so you have